sit in that position. Look at that move just now.
And you can see total punches landed. Lomachenko more than tripling Sosa so far. Straight left hand by Lomachenko.
Borges Sosa has a good chin because he got hit just now. Puts him in position to do this.
Tremendous left hand body shot by Lomachenko.
It's the
now the right hand body shot.
That hook to the body took it out of him.
Phenomenal.
It made him stand still. Sosa just stands still. And right now he's just fighting off a heart. Man. Not yet.
That landed.
I can't think of anyone.
Not at this level.
I can't think of anyone quite like Lomachenko. He's showing us something new.
The fights that he had on his resume, you would think he'd been around a long time, and he hasn't.
And now, because Jason Sosa talked trash to him at the end of the last round, Lomachenko is showboating, putting on a show. First, he imitates Jason Sosa, throwing wild shots. Then he steps inside Sosa's gloves and hits him with clean shots, which is more or less what trainer Raul Rivas told him between rounds.
Along with the hands and be able to execute.
There was a body shot.
I don't know that anyone else south of, you know, up to 140 would be.
The combinations that Lomachenko is throwing right now, and Sosa, who's winging in the wing, is really hurt with body shots. It started from the body, left hook, right hand to the body, and he's hurt right now.
And Lomachenko's corner told him between rounds, it's time to put him away. And he has got his man drunk.
And he also throwing a matrix on him, and he's hitting from every angle.
I'll tell you what, Sosa's corner sure is brave, aren't they?
Well, they're not in and getting hit, man.
Right, sending him out here for this.
So it's easy to be brave when you're not getting hit.
Looked like he experienced the shot, the way a fan would, like, ooh, that really hurt.
But this is it.
It looks as though Rivas took the mouthpiece out of Jason Sosa's mouth. And now they're going to stop.
Good for Rivas. Correct call.
Good job.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
Lomachenko's just piling it up here.
Yeah, that body shot just almost dropped Rodriguez. That hurt him really bad, Jim.
And he grabbed Lomachenko's arm again and got away with it because apparently it was on the other side of Bird and he didn't see it. But this is becoming a brutal display. And down goes Rodriguez.
Three.
On another combination from Lomachenko, I think the body shot put him down.
It was another body shot. That first one hurt him really bad.
What's instructive about those 32 punches, the number of punches thrown by Rodriguez has
what a couple of right hooks. What a couple of right hooks, bam. And Rodriguez is down for the second time.
Six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
And that was a conscious process for Rodriguez. He chose to stay right there.
I wonder if Bird's going to stop the fight. 6-0, Vasyl Lomachenko.
Well, certainly if Lomachenko had the kind of power that Gennady Golovkin and Sergey Kovalev have, this would be over by now. But of course, they would love to have his kind of skill.
And speed. And that's the difference. He throws quick punches.
I find Lomachenko very entertaining. I think this stuff is really entertaining. How he got to this moment in this fight so far has been entertaining. Will casual boxing fans feel the same way?
And now he's giving you a little bit of the Roy Jones imitation as he bolos the left hand.
Talk a lot about how he's learned his way into this position, but
by the size I told you about, Jim.
Yep.
There they are.
Three, some of this stuff you can't teach.
Four, five, six.
First knockdown of the fight.
Seven.
Comes with a half
eight,
minute remaining in the tenth.
Nine.
And Kostic is done.
Smart.
He doesn't want to go back and listen to his corner anymore.
No, there's no reason for this to continue, as Harold Letterman mentioned. He's taken a big beating.
First knockdown of Kostic's career, first knockout of Kostic's career, and Vasyl Lomachenko thoroughly wore him down. Roy, you're exactly correct in predicting that the body shot would ultimately produce the victory.
Yeah, a smart fighter, that's what he does, Jim.
Lomachenko does not throw a lot of punches. He fights at a Juan Manuel Marquez type pace, about 40, 45 punches per round. And Ramirez is already down on one knee as the result of a right-hand body shot by Lomachenko.
Seven, eight, nine. Come here. Give me gloves. Good. Give me gloves.
Maybe a cut on the right cheek of Vasyl Lomachenko. And that could have come from a punch or a butt.
Good body shot.
Oh, another body shot knocked down. Three.
More recovery from that one.
Wonder whether Ramirez will get up from this one.
Seven.
That was a thunderous shot, and Russell Moore is going to wave it off.
Ramirez went halfway across the world to beat Ray Bautista in the Philippines and gets stopped with one body shot by Lomachenko. He's a really good technician with real good punching power. Better punching power, I think, than Lomachenko. But Lomachenko is a more explosive athlete.
Oh, well, that was pretty explosive.